Anaheim continues to beckon visitors from around the globe. They've all heard the tantalizing tales. The mentally movie star made young again. The paupers who became Rockefellers in these ruins. But a darker tale has surfaced. Many visitors are claiming loved ones have disappeared inside. Could it be they looked into the eyes of the idol? The reports reach Indiana Jones, who returns to the site of his great discovery. Our newsreel camera follows Dr. Jones as he enters the building.
Yeah,
what was it?
Well, you didn't like it.
David asked this morning if we could try it again.
Yeah.
We did it.
And then I did, and I loved it. I especially like the way on, because it's pretty funny how they say, do not disturb bats.
Yeah, do not disturb the bats. That's cool.
Do not disturb bats.
Yeah, it's a cool ride. They have a lot of neat props and things in it.
Like, it's very loud, like, oh my god.
Yeah, it is pretty loud.
I can't feel my eyes.